How's it going, guys? Siphon here, and welcome to another gameplay of Far Cry Primal. I tried to record this earlier. There was a flaw with my voice and whatever. Just wasn't working, okay? Just won't work at point blank and period. Now, anyway, I'm gonna do another one for y'all. Recap it real quick. Let's just go into it. Continue. Is that it? Okay, continue. Sons. Oh yeah, baby girl. I saved the baby girl, by the way, y'all. Oh, and I mentioned everyone was angry in this game? Yeah. Alright. Long story short, found this girl. She wants me to go find the rest of the Wanja tribe, etc. To help them. All that good stuff. Alright. God, I'm so mad. Oh, okay. Alright. Let's go. Okay, this is my reward stash. I guess I can get some shit out of here occasionally. Can I just take the whole thing? Oh, yep, could take the whole thing. Cool. I'm already full of wood. Hardwood. I'll stop. I guess that's all I can take for now. Okay, so I'm guessing that reward stash is full of things I can use to craft and carry on, blah blah. And I figured out that the icons that show up sometimes are for crafting or upgrades or even just leveling up your skills, etc., etc. Oh, I can get a better spear. I mean, watch out, y'all. Okay, I got a better spear. And I also figured out how to do the shortcut so I can easily switch weapons like so. Yep, figured that out on my own, y'all. Took a lot of fucking up to get it, but I got it. Okay. And I also figured out that you can manually craft these things. Alright. So, I hope everyone's having a great day. I'm having a pretty bad one so far, but it's okay. Smarka takar? What? Yeah. Alright, so pretty much, baby girl had me going around getting leaves for her and stuff to heal her wounds and etc., etc. And she looked freaky when she got those wounds healed, by the way, y'all. I'll stop. Anyway, we're going to continue on. Onward. I believe there's a quest or something that lit up. There's bonfires, there's animals, there's all these shits lying around the map. You go around and you kill them and you get their meat and you some of their skins used to craft and all that good stuff. But for now, we're heading for that bonfire, so let's go! Hopefully we don't run into any more of those flesh eaters. By the way, I ran into them too. Not very nice, by the way. One of them scared the living daylights out of me. Okay. Alright. Yeah. Smooth. Look at those graphics. Man. Alright, so, ooh, the fuck was that? Yeah, so I know that now I gotta use my hunter's vision a lot more fluently to find animals of some sorts, rare ones. I found this really cool looking one, too, that was puffing out this white smoke kind of shit. You know, if you guys watch Naruto, I mean, not Naruto, One Piece, see that guy smoker? The smoke that comes off the enemy? It looked like that for a second, but, of course, I didn't get to show you guys that, but... Okay, look. There's goats. Maybe I can get a headshot. Woohoo! Headshot! My aim is pretty bad, too, by the way, guys. That was just very lucky, and... Yeah. Man, that sounds disgusting how I just chop into him like that. Like... So, yeah. Guys don't know me. Hello, if you guys are just not meeting me. My name is Siphon. I do gameplays, like, every day. Oh, man. If I could. Very loud, eccentric, energetic. Yeah. Oh. All Right. Cool. More things. Anyway, I'm just gonna head to the... I ain't got time for all that. All these animals making some weird-ass noises and shit. Pretty sure collecting all these things are very important, but, you know. Oh, more open water, y'all. By the way, you guys can see, but I have an extreme phobia with these open waters. Have you guys ever played... There's a red mark over there. I don't know what it means, but... Have you guys ever played... Or those mammoths? No. No. Come on, man. You know what? Fuck it, I ain't afraid of you. Come on. Yeah, right now. What the fuck? What? Did y'all just see the... Is there something in there? Hold up. Is that a motherfucker? Oh, hell fuck. You see? This is exactly rephrased back to what I said last gameplay. Y'all ever play Jack and Daxter? Stay away from water, y'all. Water that y'all unfamiliar with. God, that crocodile almost turned off that mammoth's face. But you know what? I'm doing it. Look at him. Look. He's coming right over here. Got you. Got you. No, where you going? You trapped. Get him! Get him! Oh shit! Ooh, no! Oh, okay. So I guess he had enough. He still got the arrows in his face, y'all. Look at that. Ooh! Headshot! Fuck! I actually killed one by my goddamn self. Okay. Okay. Oh, you poor thing, you. Poor unfortunate mammoth. Why am I messing with a mammoth, y'all? God. Okay. Alright, let's go up. Okay. Gotta go straight. Oh, the waymarker thing is really cool here. Is that a deer? That's a deer or a goat or something. All right. There's some more green leaves. Supposedly, I don't need those to make more freaky things for baby girl. At least, I don't think I do. Light the bonfire. Bonfire? Light the bonfire to claim it for the Wenja. All right. So, they want me to light this bonfire I don't see yet. Do I have to keep going up, maybe? Alright. Get them deer. Come here! What? Oh, that's teaching me about bonfires. Bonfires are large beacons that mark your territory once claimed. Get rid of nearby enemies and light the bonfires to claim them for your tribe. Claim bonfires unlock fast travel points and offer safe places to rest. Okay, cool. That's what it does. Alright, so pretty much it's like a safe haven and I can teleport to it and shit like that. Alright, cool. But he also said there's enemies nearby, so what kind of enemies are we talking here? Like animals or people or... I mean, I don't see nobody in here. Okay, well I guess that's it. How the fuck am I gonna light that bonfire? I'm like, my stick is on fire. Oh, I forgot that I can light the sticks. It's fucking ridiculous. How'd I do it last time? What did I... Son of a... Oh, okay. See that X set on fire? Wow, I'm a fucking retard. Alright, y'all. We're about to light this bonfire. Okay, I lit the bonfire. When you claim a bonfire, your enemy outpost, you unlock a new fast travel point. Okay. Okay, so like earlier. Alright, cool. Fast travel. Alright, so pretty much it. Now I can fast travel. Alright, cool. I got 3 new villagers. That's cool. And they got more of these stashes, so I could like keep stocking up on supplies and shit as I take these bonfires as I go. Okay, that's cool. That's cool too. What the fuck was that? What the hell was that? I guess that means I got a new skill, huh? Yeah. Yeah, the last gameplay I got, well, last fail recording. I could put an extra health there. When you level up, you get these interesting skills and stuff like that, and you could put them onto your stats, stuff you want. But I got baby girl here this time. I didn't have her here last time. So, I'm guessing I can either get show plans or reveal terrain. Do I want to cover more missions? Or I'm going to be honest, that none of those things sound interesting at all, y'all. Sprint heal, that sounds pretty fucking interesting. Yes, Bashta. Okay. I lit the bonfire, so now I can fast travel into this area if I want to. How you open the map again? Okay, the map is here. So, they want me to go collect some Wenja folk, so Tensei the Shaman should be the first area. Alright, water. Please don't be deep, and please don't kill me. Alright, cool. I'm just, like, crafting, picking up all this shit, crafting. I'm, like, on point, y'all, with this game right now. Oh, birds. I'm, like, on point. Goats. Can I beat y'all? Come here. Oh. I don't hate goats, y'all. They just, you know. Wait, I killed it, I think. Yep. I'm just, you know, trying to get some meat. Okay, where's the fuck is that noise? Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? What'd I do to you? Good lord. These animals don't be liking me, y'all. I didn't even do anything to it. Let it come back. You mother... Yeah! Ain't so high and mighty now, huh? Stupid little eagle. Yeah! Wish I could do more to you. Pluck his feathers. Okay, so I got some bird feathers. I guess those are going to be used for something eventually. I'm not quite sure. Are those the flesh-eating motherfuckers? Yeah, they are. They don't see me, do they? They don't see... They saw me! Oh! Wenja! No! No Wenja here! No! Oh, they're coming right after me. Okay, you know what? Fuck it. Fuck you! Where you at? Chill! Okay. Drop anything? What the fuck is that? I'm like patting his chest or something. What? Ah! You mother... Oh! Oh my god, let me heal quick. Eat that jerky. Whew. That jerky comes in handy, y'all. Let me pat your chest real quick. See what you got. Getting some good items. Was that bird? Oh, man, I don't trust birds anymore either, y'all. Those motherfuckers trying to kill me, too. Everything's trying to kill you in this game. You got flesh eaters. You got goats. You got wolves. You got tigers. You got all kinds of shit trying to kill you. What's this? The bee clusters? I guess those will also be used for something soon, too. Okay. Cool. I'm getting close to this Sensei Tan whatever guy. Okay. Some slate. Sensei the Shaman. Whatever. I think he's in here. What's this? It's glowing. Does it mean good? guess it means good. Yep. Animal fat. Cool. Is he in here? Hey, don't come out and scare me, please. Don't, like, try to kill me either, because everything's trying to kill me. Whoa. He's, like, in it. Whoa, he wasn't the naked dude in the first gameplay, was he? Whoa, dang. Really close. I am the one. Okay, well, that's nice to know. Wolfman. Tinsay. Oh, this motherfucker cutting rats. Oh! Poor Mr. Tweeters.
Nay.
Hand? What the fuck you up my hand for? These people in this shit's demanding as fuck. God, slipped my fucking hand! And licked my shit! That's fucking disgusting. Oh. Vein of life. Okay, I don't even want to... No, don't tell me I'm really going to drink that nasty-ass shit. Come on. Can you at least give me the option? Oh, my goodness. Wait. Walk free? Isn't that what they say when they kill somebody? Oh. I think I'm rest in peace, y'all. Oh, no, I'm not rest in peace. I don't think I'm rest in peace, at least. Look at all the deer. I can't kill them or nothing. Well, that's probably because you were spirit or dead or some shit. Look at this area, look at it. Oh my, that's a giant moose, or whatever that is, elk? Ow. Ooh! Man, that is too bright. Oh. Holy shit. I'm like following this owl thing. Cause I'm free, free falling. No, not a really good reference, is it? Wait, in the water? Oh my goodness! Look at all the fishes and the beautiful greens and the everything right now. Wow, I'm astounded at this graphics right now. Oh, do I move now? Okay, I think I move legitly now. Okay. Yeah, I think there's more mooses and shit and all kinds of animals in here. Those things are terrifying to me. I don't know, I just... the horns. Goes over here. Okay. That's cool. How y'all doing? Yeah, I see y'all chilling, hanging out. Next time, bring some board games and y'all can all play together and can all chill and shit.
Nice.
Show me. Honestly, I didn't know owls sound like that, y'all. Oh! I think I just fucking died. What? The fuck happened? Oh, I guess I shouldn't hit tree trunks or anything like that. Alright, I see. Oh my goodness, I've died again. This is harder than it looks, y'all. I swear. All right.
Nice.
Show me for the third time. right and jump. I feel like I'm dragon diving, you know, like if y'all play Blade and Soul. Oh. Okay. Cool. That is some pretty stuff. Let's not hit any more tree trunks. Ooh. Don't hit any more rocks or anything like that. Okay, okay, okay. I'm good. I'm easy. I'm chilling. Woo! And he disappeared. Oh my god, there is like so much shit going on right now. There's the mammoths. God, mammoths, I just can't stand those. The guy is gone. Okay, no, he's not gone. It's like I'm on a trip or something, like I'm like a fucking drunk or high or something. The hell? The hell are those? Whoa. The fuck? Oh man, there's all kinds of animals. Okay, there's all kinds of shit. There's bears, there's... Dang.
Dush.
Okay. Well, I think I just got the ability to tame the beasts. How the fuck you know I bonded with an owl? How you know the owl said? Okay. He's doing some writing on the wall shit like Rafiki from Lion King. I figured that when I saw him, he reminded me of
him.
Howling beast? Okay. I get it, man. Alright, y'all. I'm gonna end it right here. This is getting so good. Real fucking good. Matter of fact, my entire mood shifted from playing this. Alright, y'all. Go ahead and get set on that thumbs up if you enjoyed the video. You know, let me know that you guys enjoy watching this and enjoy seeing me scream and overreact and, you know, die and all kinds of stuff. Anyway, this is Siphon. Logging out.